the Douglas Company. Looks like a big turkey flying. It was a Grumman design that was built by General Motors under license. Grumman was very busy building the F-6 Hellcat, so they gave General Motors plant in New Jersey the contract to build this airplane, and that eventually known. Now, one of the famous fighter aircraft of the Navy and Marine Corps, the Chance-Bought Corsair, with its very unique and recognizable bent. It was an airplane of very little horsepower, but it didn't need it. From a high altitude, it would dive bomb in somewhat of a vertical angle, dive bomb the enemy ships, and it did it very effectively. You might see dive brakes at the rear bottom of the... They had to put the dive brakes on there because the tail was buffeting at the higher speeds. Now this big gangly aircraft was a torpedo bomber. Grumman TBM, it had folding wings. Now they could stow the wings as well, but over the top of the fuselage. They gave it a nickname, Slow But Deadly. It struck a fatal blow. The third airplane made famous by the television series Black Sheep Squadron and Bob on Black Sheep, based on the exploits and the book of Grand the War, of over 400 miles an hour in a double flight. I'll tell you a story about September 2nd of 1942. There was a three-man crew that were going to go up and try this again. But he lived. He was rescued at sea. He floated on a life raft until he was rescued. And after the war, for years and years, George, the pilot who survived, and I wonder when he was in the life raft, he never thought he would be president of the United States. The airplane we're talking about is the first of the lead, the big gangly turkey. General Motors torpedo truck. Teamed up with Henry Corsair and following is a devastating many hours of maintenance. Hey, trucks are getting scarce. Fuel costs. Aviation fuel is extreme.